Australia. Take a second to... In South Australia I was born,
heave away, haul away.
South Australia, ram cape horn, bound for South Australia. Haul away, you ruined king,
heave away, haul away.
Haul away, you'll hear me sing, bound for South Australia.
There was a wild colonial boy, Chetilda was his name. Stood away for Australia, where he chose to make his fame. They put him in an iron gang in the government throne. But ne'er an iron on this earth of the wild colonial boy. For seeking means of honest toil to earn his daily bread. There on Australia's sunny shores, up a stranger's leg he led. To help the poor he robbed the rich, he robbed Judge McAvoy. Who trapped and cold gave up his gold to the wild colonial boy. Judge, good morning, and he told you to beware. He never robbed a needy man or one who acted square. But a judge who robbed a mother of her only pride and joy, sure he must be a worse outlaw than the wild colonial boy.
South Australia, my native land,
heave away, haul away,
full of rocks and beams and fleas and sand,
bound for South Australia.
Haul away, you rolling king,
heave away, haul away,
haul away, you'll hear me sing,
bound for South Australia.
So I went out one morning fair,
heave away, haul away,
there I met Miss Nancy Clare,
bound for South Australia.
One day as Jack was riding the mountainside along, listening to the little birds, their laughing happy song. Three mountain troopers did appear, Billy Davis and Fitzroy, with a warrant for the capture of the wild colonial boy. Surrender now, Jack Dolan, for you see it's 3-1. Surrender in the Queen's own name for the plundering you've done. Jack drew a pistol from his side and he waved it like a toy. A fight, but not surrender, cried the wild colonial boy. Fired a trooper Davis, and he brought him to the ground. Then he took aim for Kenny's brain, but he missed that lucky guy. The shot returned by Davis did not bring Jack any joy. All shattered through the jaw he laid, the wild colonial boy. Shot through the thigh. When he returned from Davis, he received his mortal wound. His proud young heart, like tore apart, still firing at Fitzroy. And that's